Hello, I'm Caitlin, age 10, and today the Halo Trust came to visit our school. The one thing I learnt today was that the landmines can be different shapes and sizes. Some of them can blow up vehicles and some of them can take your leg off.
My name is Ruth Davidson. I'm the MSP here for Central Edinburgh, and I'm in one of my local schools, ESMS, who's working really hard to learn about what Halo Trust does around the world. They're going to do a pairing in a town called Muzamziqua in Zimbabwe. They're working to help the primary school there ensure that their children can get to school safely and away from landmines. And I'm also proud of the UK government for their fund match scheme, so that every penny and pound that gets put in the bucket will be matched by the UK government, so we can do better work around the world and just make some of those countries that are recovering from conflict